Hello children, how are you? I hope you are spending quality time with your parents. Okay, before I start my session, let me ask you few questions. My first question is, how do you judge people? By their looks, money, or the status they have in the society, or the material positions? I do agree. Today's materialistic world, we all judge people or we all judge each other by their status. Is it right? Think for a while. My second question is, many people come in our life, we come across many people. Intentionally or unintentionally, we sideline them or we marginalize them. Why? The reason will be there with us. Maybe they don't share the same status as we have, or they may not be so beautiful. But my question is, as a civilized human being, is it right on our part to do so? Absolutely no, not at all. Now you may have a question, why am I asking such questions to you all? Yes. The answers to these questions are directly related to the lesson which we are going to learn today. Page number 63, lesson 5, The 100 Dresses, part 1, from First Flights, written by Elsa Esther. This story is a sensitive account of a young Polish school girl. Before I jump into the lesson, I would like to say the characters in this lesson. There are three main characters. First, Wanda Patronsky. She is a protagonist. Now, who is a protagonist? Protagonist around which the entire story revolves. And two more characters, Peggy and Maddie, they support the story. And without them, the story may not move forward. Now, come back to the lesson. Let me move to Wanda. Wanda has come from Poland. Her family migrated to America, and as a result, to pursue her education, she has to join in one of the American schools. Now, when you move from your native soil to a foreign soil, obviously, we face many cultural differences.